Hey guys, Eagle here, back with some Duo Project SMP, and it's been a while since I've actually, it's been a while since I've actually recorded in our base, and explaining what has happened, because in my last video I was hitting major lag spikes and I was just, you know, going as I can, but, the site's over there somewhere. He'll most likely call here shortly, and when he does that, that'll be fine. I'm finished up our enchant table area right here. I have found a swamp, so I was able to get moss, so I can make the mossy bricks. This looks pretty cool. And yeah, we've a little tour of our base. I've got moss. I've been growing it here. The farms, I should say. This is all done by a Sai. I don't know what he's doing. I have no idea what he's doing. He just connected and I kept trying to say, kept trying to talk to him. Okay. But yeah, this is a farm. He made it up to here. I expanded it out, finished it up a bit. I found a desert, got some cacti. He's been in the nether, got some of those. And yeah. He's been complaining that I'm not doing anything. Yeah, this was done by, I think, either Proofly or Vermin did that thing right there. See, we have his little barn. We have an automated sugarcane farm. We have bad parkour skills. This is a melon or a puffy pumpkin farm that for some reason isn't working. I don't know why. My pumpkin farm to work. I don't know why I'm asking, because I don't think he even put it together. Commenting on the two different doors we have. Okay. Bridge needs to be reset. He's moving it though, okay. Well, I already did it, so whatever. I don't know why we jammed. Why I got jammed like that, but whatever. So, this is our area. It's a little obvious trash can. Yeah, there's our level 30 enchant table. Once I get. I'm gonna start decorating this with mossy cobble and smooth stone and bricks and such. Or mossy cobblestone bricks, I should say. He's doing something. He's being himself. Yeah, he got bored. He's always on the server, so he's doing things while we're all away.
You recording right now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm returning my desk.
Okay. I need to show you something I found.
What the hell did you find?
I wandered, and my viewers too, I wandered far out. That's where I got the cactus from. I found a village.
Come on, let's go.
Alright, it's pretty far out. Let me prepare my armor.
Let me get rid of some things, and I need to record too, because I need episodes.
Yeah, I'll just give them a tour of the base of what you have done.
Basically, on the time when you're having internet problems.
I want to get the overpowered enchant achievement as well, so I'm just going to do a level 30 on the sword. Oh, that's right, I need the...
I'm going to leave Soledad behind.
Oh, yes, your clownfish. I mean your pet.
Yeah, my pet. Whatever happened to my other pet?
I don't know. Okay, level 30, it says I can get knockback 2. That is horrible. I'm not going to do that.
No, that's good. It comes with something good, dude.
I know, but I want to go for, like...
You
looting or...
Looting, yeah, that's what I mean. I had a looting spree and then I died. So I never get then it erased, like, you know, reset.
Yeah. I'm gonna reset the table, like, once, see if I get anything other than knockback.
Oh, yeah, reset that.
Knockback 2, let me... Oh, no, enchant... No. You can't even enchant hose anymore? Okay.
You can't?
I thought... Didn't you used to be able to?
Maybe.
I have no idea.
You can't reset the... Oh, that looks nice what you did up there.
Yeah, I know.
I like that.
On my way back from the desert, I found a swamp. So I was able to get some moss.
Oh, that's moss. Wait, what?
It's mossy stone brick. So if you take stone bricks plus the moss, you get mossy stone brick. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Why'd you put this fence here?
I don't know. I was shift-clicking for some reason. I didn't fix it. I know. Unlike your farm.
Iron helmet. Aqua affinity, protection 4.
Ooh.
I mean, not protection 4. Not change. Alright, I need to put the spider eye away. Alright, I'm going to start recording right before we leave.
Okay.
Your recording will probably be ending for that, right? Well, wait, when did you start?
I've been going for... Hold on. 8 minutes. I've just been giving a tour. It'll be a long episode for me. And I'll cut some parts.
Can you go with that?
I can go with that. Definitely, yeah.
I want mine to be 20 minutes, so that'll work.
You do a level something. No, I need torches. I wanted to set up a... I'll see redstone torches. An automatic... push buttons and you get the level 30 bookshelves out, but that requires me getting rid of the thingamajiggy. Okay, efficiency 1. Okay. Break all these. I need to put hoppers down so I can knock back 2. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. Kelvin, you there? Oh, you're not there. I'll wait for him to get back and I'll do this. Ooh, looting. Level 19 enchant?
What?
One of them is looting too.
Get it.
See what else it has. Just looting too. I'm fine with that.
Wait, on a diamond sword?
Yeah. I'm going to get one more level so I can do another level 30 on a diamond sword and maybe combine them. Yeah, I'll bring it, definitely. Let me get another level and do another level 32. Let me kill some of our endless animals.
Don't kill a bunny.
I'm not gonna kill your bunnies.
You already killed one.
See? What? Why are you shooting? Okay.
Watch this. This is how you get cooked chicken.
I know. We have fire. Yeah. Dude, if we put loot in with your fire aspect, OP. I'm killing some cows.
Chicken cooked on chicken. I like the little cactus farm. Now we have green dye.
Mm-hmm.
That's a huge win for the city. We're gonna make an automatic one, okay?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Those are the easiest automatic farms of all time.
I keep killing chickens. Chickens give the most XP, I think.
I think it's just that you kill so many. That's why you think that.
That's true. Like you one shot.
Like there's a lot of. There's like, for every freaking, like it looks like there's a lot of cows and there's only like 20, and then there's like 100 chickens.
Every level 30. I'm gonna do another diamond sword just for the hell of it. See if we can get, like, sharpness 4.
Poisonous potatoes.
You did that first.
You put poison potatoes in. Raw? Raw stuff goes on the bottom of the chest. So no, that's not.
Well, you never told me what to do.
And then carrots.
Dude. Oh, we can get looting 3. Level 30, looting 2. We can get looting 3. 12 levels for looting 3. Damn.
Well, when you come back, don't worry.
But once it's damaged, it's more expensive to repair, I believe.
Well, that's gonna suck for you, huh? No, we'll see. When we come back, trust
me. Right, I'm just gonna put the swords away, so I don't damage them.
You have to bring the looting.
They're both looting.
Wait, you have 2 looting?
Mm-hmm, 2 looting 2s.
Oh, really? Bring one.
But if I combine them now, there's looting 3.
How much is an enchantment level?
12.
I only have 9. How many do you have?
27.
Why don't you combine them?
That's why I asked you. You said no, do it later.
Oh, I did?
Oh, my God.
Let me see it. Let me have it for a second.
You can hold it and caress its blade.
See ya, I'm moving.
Yeah, sure. I need to get more. I'm gonna get better armor on me as well.
And that one's Lucy, that one's Sally, that one's Lucy. So that one's Jonathan. I know what all the names were.
He named his rabbits.
Yeah, I don't make them up. Alright, so you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready. I don't know. The farm I fixed for you?
Yes, and you did add onto the farm. Make cactus. You just gotta plant some other words. We have some. Alright, which direction are we going? You're leading this. I'm a little laggy right now. I don't know why. I don't know. Alright, let's go. The, automatic sugar, or automatic sugar cane. Right now we got almost,
a lot.
We got about half a chest. That thing works amazing. And then we have a pumpkin. We had a pumpkin farm right here, an automatic one, and it worked alright, but wasn't the best design.
So. Well, it still works. I fixed the redstone.
Yeah, it's
but it's kind of in the way. Yeah, I'm ready. Sorry. Okay, let me get. I screenshot the cords. Let me get them up because I should have done this before. I really hope my recording is picking up your Skype. I'm gonna raise the Skype volume real quick just in case.
Best enchantment ever.
There we go. Okay, that should be good.
Fortune 1 iron shield.
Okay, it is at negative.
Oh yeah, and I brought this. I can't tell you I brought it.
Okay,
come on, let's go.
Facing. It was over this way. It's negative 681, 1100. So it's pretty far out.
We gotta go farther as far. I wish we had speed potions. That'd be nice.
Yeah.
Or horses, yes. We need to find some saddles on this.
Should be this way. Seem heading negative.
If we both find saddles, then I will be so happy.
Keep up. It's like signal flares and warning flares. Oh, God. Thank you for the arrow.
Hey, give it back. Wait up. Don't kill mobs.
I'm not killing anything. What are you talking about?
Remember our strategy?
Yes. Yeah, I know.
I said BS.
I said, yes.
No, I know.
Okay, we're almost there. We've got 400, 300 blocks left.
Yeah, we're almost there. We only got 5,075 million blocks there.
Ooh, ravine right here. Cool, we can check that out later.
I'm not going into a ravine with water. Are you in crack?
Am I in crack? Yeah, I am in a white powdery substance.
What?
Crack. Now, come on, quit lagging behind.
I wanted to check out the ravine of water. I've never seen that. Oh, we got two stragglers. Oh, two? What am I saying?
Yeah, that's what
I'm slaying out. I'm slaying out. I have to. It's part of my nature.
I'll be back up if you didn't. Oh, I love how the skeleton's running away from you. There we go. Sit back and watch.
Yeah, buddy, how you like me now? Getting your arrows and whatnot. You get a lot of arrows with your looting tree, probably. Isn't that how it works?
Well, yeah, it is.
Arrows.
Timurid's not working that well, though. I only got one arrow off of a skeleton kill, but whatever. Like I said, don't base something off of one thing.
Yeah, it gets better as you go, wow, mob city, mob city. Cactuses look like mob city. Oh, leather. Come back. You have to kill this thing. You're going to get his leather.
Oh, yeah. Ow! Quit hitting me.
Me? This is acting.
You're just punching them into me. Oh no, I got rotten flesh.
You got a lot of it, huh?
One.
You're using the right sword.
I feel like there's something rigged about this. Okay, well come on, we're almost there.
I saw a witch. If we see a witch, you're definitely hitting a witch.
Oh yeah. Look out for skeletons with bows. With enchanted bows. There's a village right off in the distance. I can see it right now. I doubt you can see a creeper. Come here, buddy.
That is a fail. You are a failure, dude.
Yeah, I know.
This takes a lot of food.
Yeah, that's why we brought a stack of chicken.
Dang.
There's also a few cave systems around here that we can check out. But here's the village. I looked at the trades, but they're all pretty decent. There's nothing
what
too fancy. Actually, honestly, I haven't even looked at most of them. I just glanced at, okay, these are good. There's also bookshelves here as well if we needed them, but we don't need them anymore.
We should get them.
Up here's a skeleton with chainmail. Come on, buddy, drop it.
Sorry. Nothing.
See what we can do. We can trap the villagers in somewhere. And then set up a rail system to our base so we can steal the villagers.
Rude.
Rude. Tactics.
I'm taking all these books. We need
them
for
okay.
Enchanting.
On that skeleton, I
just killed a villager.
Why?
I didn't mean to. He was cute.
Get those books.
I did.
There's two on the floor.
What the heck? Clean up my mess. I got it. Is your looting tree not work? Or is
no, it works. I just got a bow, arrows, and bones off of a skeleton. So it works. It's just...
Wasn't enchanted though, right?
No, it wasn't.
Well, while you're here, I'm gonna grab some seeds. Okay. What is this? Is that coal? What the heck? These villagers live in a dangerous place.
Okay, yeah, it's working. It's got another bow drop off of a skeleton. It's working. It's just, I guess it took some time or some that doesn't make sense. Yes. I have 13 arrows now.
Sorry, villagers. I wouldn't do that. Come on. You're a terrible kid. Alright, can we leave this village? I'm sick of these villagers looking at me.
We know what we can do is save these cords. Because the villagers will keep breeding, I believe. So as long as...
It, kill them.
Well, don't kill them all. Don't kill them.
I hit one with the axe on accident once, so I don't want to hear it. This is a good place to... This is like a mob spawner.
I know, right? It's awesome. But what we can do is we can lead the villagers back to our base, or set it up over here. We can make an iron farm.
Iron farm?
Mm-hmm. If we have, I think it's 12 villagers... They'll start spawning iron golems. I have a pretty efficient plan on how to do it. So.
What's this thing? Oh, creeper.
I'm killing this.
Now?
I'm killing the skeleton just, you know, just so I can get the.
Let's go this way.
Hey, we can start exploring this a little bit. Which way? That way?
Yeah, because it came from over there.
Just try to hit me with the fishing rods.
Ouch.
Hit me, see if the fishing rod works on me. I'm curious.
Gotcha. What the?
Oh, that was almost close. Okay, no, it doesn't work. It only works on... I guess it's a bucket thing, I think. So if I were to get bucket on here, it would work. And so would the egg knockback as well. That's why the eggs don't knock you back either.
Eh. I know, I wish they did.
Because it's a bucket thing.
Oh, what's this? It's, what's it called?
Oh, Savannah.
Yeah. Let's go. What's our good, what's good about these? Nothing
the,
really.
The wood, you can get orange wood.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So,
alright, I'm just, let's try to get a sapling, right?
That's fine.
Are the saplings work as orange wood then? Oh, this is that one stuff, Anna.
Acacia, behind you.
Acacia. What
the
heck?
Good job hitting it.
What the heck? That was crap.
I have 40 arrows.
I'm gonna have to use his Skype thingies. Apologize. Yeah, this is not the time.
I nearly fell in a ravine. I think it's a ravine. Yep, that's a ravine. It's a small one, though.
We're not here for mining.
No, we're here for killing.
And finding... Oh, yeah, there's a sapling.
Yeah, got it.
Alright, that's all we need, right?
Sure, yeah. We can go go wander aimlessly through whatever. Wait, what is this? What is this? What is this? Oh my god, I think... Is this a, what is this? It's a temple, I think.
No.
Yes, yes, it's a temple.
Wait, stop, stop, stop for a second here. There's TNT at the bottom track.
I know. I know about it.
I know, I noticed that from your episode. What do I do?
Just stay up there, I got it.
I'm coming in.
No, I just deactivated it.
Oh,
gold.
Home.
Guess what?
Saddle.
Saddle, two saddles.
No way.
Diamond horse armor.
Let's go, PB. Let's go.
So we got two saddles, 12 gold, two iron, diamond horse armor.
I called the diamond horse armor because I opened the chest first.
And an emerald, yeah, you're fine. I call the TNT though.
He starts digging. I call the TNT though. Yes, we even got it when we were recording.
Mm-hmm. So it's not. So it's legit, right, guys?
Wait, is it?
Yeah, it is.
I know.
I also didn't know this was here.
Wait, why isn't it? Oh, it's just me and you. I was gonna say, let's go, BB. And see what they.
Okay, I'm gonna take these bones just because I have bones in my inventory, so I have bone meal. I'm leaving the rotten flesh like I did on the... What are you doing?
Yeah, let me leave some rotten flesh when people come. We gotta fix it up, too, so it looks like it's not explored at all.
Just leaving that there. No team, just leaving it there just to scare them. Because I like the TNT.
Okay, guys, don't fall for it. Anyway, oh, and then he's gonna be like, oh, let me get the TNT. Turns out... Oh, no, I need that smooth sandstone. Fix up the top. What else can I get rid of?
Here, you can, you can build
pressure
your way
plate.
Up. Yeah, I'll take that. You can build your way up and then I'll...
I don't have anything to build my
Oh, you can use your water stream. And then I'll make it all tidy up here.
How? Oh, there we go. How long is this episode so far? Hold up.
I'm going on 40 minutes, but it's halfway recorded.
40 minutes?
Yeah. That's only because I haven't stopped recording.
How long do you think it's for me then? Like 15 minutes?
Something like that.
Alright.
Okay, all I right, need guys. More sandstone.
Let's try and find out how to get out of here because I'm retarded when it comes to these things. Oh, it's right here. Okay.
We're just building right up.
I didn't even look where I was. Did you jump down like straight now?
Yeah.
And then, like, how much did it hurt you?
No, I never mind. I what? This looks like a waterfall. I'm going out the exit.
There's an exit?
Yeah, see?
You made the exit.
No, well, I mean, technically, yeah, but... Oh, whatever, we can just leave it like this. I don't really care.
No, I got the stuff. I got the stuff.
I need to put the orange, the block back. The orange clay on, climb back up the other way. Then you can doctor it up from there.
What are on these things? Nothing?
No, they're just decorative. They just lead down in...
Somewhere.
They go into the same area.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, what's that? Is that where we came from?
Yeah.
Yes, that is. Okay, so we came in right here.
Okay. Oh, it's Tyler, or whatever his name is. You gonna brag?
Alright, on the way back, we're stopping to get horses.
Alright. That's fine.
Yeah, sorry guys if this episode's a little long, but,
The magic of editing. Enjoy.
Mm-hmm. You what?
The magic of editing.
Edit the part where we run here for 10 minutes.
Yeah, honestly, though.
Alright, let's go. I want to get some...
Let's just go straight this way. Keep on the, keep in the desert. I think you might see something off in the distance. Actually, here, let's just use the power of my computer. And my inevitable lag. I hit into 32 chunks on my render distance.
Wait, don't you have a really good computer?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I saw your tweets, one of your tweet pictures, and it was like, somebody...
Another temple!
No!
Yes!
Oh, yes! I see it! Let's go, BB! Oh my god.
This is so lucky.
There can't be good stuff in here.
There has to be. I'm guaranteed. Diamonds.
No, let me go in first, please.
Okay. I'm betting diamonds, though.
Let me go in first. I've never explored these ones.
Let's be careful with what we break. Just so it can make... We can make it look like we, came in here. Wait. That blocks... there might be someone already came in here. I'll disarm it.
Stop.
You are an idiot.
The saddle!
Diamonds, iron, bones. This you can.
I'm coming home. Coming home.
He's making a courthouse.
All the rain.
Here, throw me the iron because I have iron on me already.
Alright, no, you're getting this. You're getting one diamond, of course.
Oh, yeah, split the goods, right?
I'm
gonna grab the TNT. As always.
Oh, there we go. And then we'll have three horses with saddles now for now on. Sweet. Rotten flesh. We'll leave him back. Well, I'll leave him something decent, okay? I'll leave him some spider eyes.
Sweet. Right.
Make and him a think. Smooth sandstone.
Awesome.
Oh.
Here, you climb up and I'll.
That is awesome, BB. This episode is the freaking. Uh oh. This episode is the biggest success ever on the server. You know that, right?
Go figure.
I'm so happy.
Alright, get rid of your water. Okay. I'm gonna put down the pressure plate and it'll look like no one's been here. So just.
Oh, shoot.
Remove the water.
Hold up. You don't think you're safe.
I'm with you and never think I'm safe.
Alright, there we go. Okay. Make it look like we
You know what'll make this even better?
What?
If we find a jungle and find a jungle temple.
I'm ending the episode. I don't care. I'm not. I can't even show them that. That's too, like... That's not even right.
Doesn't have to be right.
I'm titling this episode... The biggest success of my life. Desert temple hype. I don't know. Something about the temples, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Because this is awesome. Because we came... Remember our goals? Get saddles. We got three. Because we're the best in the world. Where'd you go?
I'm coming out the top. I'm making it look like no one's been here before.
Alright. I'm so happy, dude. Hey, chicken.
Alright,
we have to give him a kiss. Don't kill him. Thank you for helping us find it.
Wow. He would've just killed himself. Alright, which...
I'll put him out of misery. Alright, let's go this way.
Okay, you can pick where we're going next, because... Looks like we're going into a extreme. I don't remember what it's called, but it's a pretty big. I think this isn't. Dude, if we could find an extreme hills, that'd be awesome.
Emeralds.
Emeralds and more likely for mob more spawners. Likely.
Really?
Because they're bigger. It's a bigger biome, so there's more stone, which means more room for spawnage. I'm gonna keep hugging the desert though, just in case we find another formation.
Alright, yeah, keep right on that border.
Yeah.
I'll meet you. This is an extreme hill right there. Dang. How'd you find that one mob?
Wait, I think I found extreme hills.
Now if we find a horse, we can ride him. Yes. This is good. This is really good.
Because we have two saddles, don't we?
Oh, yeah, I think I found a spawner.
Really?
No, I mean, not really, but...
I think I found Extreme Hills, though. I'm almost positive.
Don't get away from yourself.
Don't get away from myself? Okay.
Away from me. Because I'm not
close. Let's see. To yep, Extreme Hills.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Alright. So what are we going to do with this?
I don't know. We can end it here and keep recording for another episode, or...
Yeah, I think this episode's good. I think we found two desert temples. The hype was real.
If we weren't so far away, I'd say we should head home and dump our goods off, because it's...
Yeah, this is 30 minutes long, so we'll end this right here. Alrighty, guys. This is going to be the end of episode number 2 of Project Duo.
Number 4 for me, I believe.
Yeah, number 4 for him. I'm a little behind, huh? Alright, but leave a like if you guys enjoyed this video, and then we're going to start up another episode right after this. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's about it. See ya.